Sounds good.
I'm not sure how many bolts you already have. All right, here we go.
Give yourself as much runway as you can get.
Okay, here we go.
Nice. Here we go, Maiden Flight of Kangaroo. Nitroplanes Kangaroo. LS 46. Just below supersonic, Eric. How's the trim? Do you have dual rates on it? Can you switch the high rates? Damn. Does it fly at less than half full throttle, or?
Well, it keeps diving on me, and it's hard to recover.
Oh. Take your time. Man, that was awesome.
Oh, take it off again.
All right, did you get that?
That was unbelievable.
It's like a time axis, it still keeps ticking.
That was cool.
Definitely gotta have some speed on it when you land it.
Yeah, I think the Bobcat was the same way.
But the elevator, I think it needs elevons.
Yeah.
Because the elevator I always had full elevator. And the damn thing was sinking on me, you know?
Yeah.
Man, that was awesome.